Hey guys, it's Colleen. Welcome back to another video. I know I haven't done them in a long time, but I thought this would be fun. This is based off of the Fine Bros Entertainment video. I'm going to be doing a Guess the Disney Song, and it pretty much has a time, like, she's going to play the song for 1 second, and I'm going to see how long it takes me to figure the song out. And I'm just going to, like, if I think I got it, I'm just going to go like that, or like touch my nose or something. I don't know. So, buzz. I don't know.
Buzz.
Stop
buzz.
It. I'm trying to finish. So,
no, it's just like you get so excited. You're like, wham.
So I'm going to try and get it and we'll see how many I can get and how many songs we're going to do. Like 10.
Yeah, I guess.
All right.
Oh wait, I have the perfect buzzer for you. Stay here. Oh shoot.
So apparently this is going to be my buzzer.
It's a thing of peaches. I can...
A thing of pears.
Sorry. I thought I could...
Can you stop messing with the camera, please? Thank you.
God. Okay.
So
I haven't brushed my hair today. I look like trash.
Can you stop making random comments?
Yes.
Because I'm not going to be editing this video because it takes too long. Thank you very much. All right. Go.
Okay.
Wait, I'm gonna, like, I don't wanna hold the buzzer.
Do you wanna do the original version, or?
Just do any song.
Okay. Wait. No, not that one. That was 2 seconds. Wait.
A tree. Okay, it has to be the original, please.
Okay, sorry.
Okay, seriously though, like the audio of the song. Look up a song with of the audio. It's not that hard.
I don't know how.
Just look up the song. Type in the title of the song you want to do, and then type in audio. Not that hard. Oh my God, have you used YouTube before? Don't do that. You scared Ben.
It's okay, baby. Here.
Yeah, see, even he doesn't like you. Yeah. A dream is a wish your heart makes. From Cinderella.
Yes. You have to hit the buzzer. What do you do with the buzzer?
Buzz.
Okay.
You know what? I'm just gonna say Buzz Lightyear every time.
Frick. I should have had a list of songs ready.
Here. Let me do this. So I'll sign into my YouTube. I have a list of songs.
Okay.
Jeez. So I have like tons of playlists to choose from. I have like Disney movie theme songs. I have like Disney movie credit songs, like the songs that play in the credits list. So you can choose between all of those, and they're all like right here. So just
okay. Awesome. Let's go with this one here. Let's see.
Make sure that it's turned all the way up.
Oh yeah. What this one? Load. For God's sake.
Sorry, Tom and Jerry was on.
The video is not available.
Oh. Check. Stupid ad. Check. Can You Feel the Love Tonight from Lion King?
Yep. I didn't pick that one, but it's supposed to be He Lives in You, but apparently the video is not available. Silly. We heard this one a lot on...
Oh, in Disneyland, we heard this one a lot, yeah. And I just heard this one the other night. It's, Yo-ho, in quotation marks, Pirate's Life for me from... I want to say Peter Pan, but I think it's from Pirates because they played it on the ride, but...
It's from Peter Pan.
See, I told Rachel it was from Peter Pan. She didn't believe me. Mom said, no, it was from Peter Pan. And I was like, yes, it was. Because I remember them dancing on the ship. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Ship.
Oh, here we go.
What are you doing?
Here's an old one.
Oh. No.
Give you 17 seconds.
That's 20 seconds. Oh, oh! Buzz Lightyear! Three Little Pigs! Three Little Pigs song!
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf and Three Little Pigs?
Yeah!
Why'd you say Buzz Lightyear?
Because I told you, that's what I'm gonna say if I buzz it. Buzz Lightyear.
Oh.
So, if... In case you guys don't know the actual classics, that is on a Disney's greatest list.
Yeah.
One of Disney's greatest album things of like the songs that like Disney's greatest Ooh. Songs, whatever. So me and Natalie know that one by heart, like all the lyrics, and we never even seen what that movie where that's from. So I mean,
we were talking about this.
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf. Big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Do, 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 do.
I built my house of straw. I built my house of twigs. With a hey, diddle, diddle, head. I play my fiddle and something, 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 pig.
I don't know.
Okay, here we go. We were talking about this.
I think it's, with a hey, diddle, diddle, I play on my fiddle and collect all kinds of twigs. All kinds of sticks. Because I built my house of straw. I built my house of twigs.
I want to listen to this now. It's kind of hard to understand what they're saying, but...
No, it's not.
Just listen.
You seriously think this is from Peter Pan, by the way, that plays? Or, like, Pinocchio or something? And then you're like, wait, what? Hey!
I don't give a
around. Play a flute!
I built my house of straw, I built my house of hay. With a hay diddle diddle,
no.
I play.
I don't give a hoot.
I play my flute
and don't give a hoot
and play around all day.
I think that's what it is. And then that's the other one building.
I build my house of twigs. With a hey diddle diddle, I play on the fiddle. And build all kinds of jigs.
Oh, and dance all kinds of jigs.
Yeah.
I build my house of bricks. I have no chance to sing and dance because work and play don't mix.
Work all day.
You can play and laugh and fiddle. Don't think you can make me sore. I'll be safe and you'll be sorry when the wolf comes through your door.
Okay, that's enough. All right. Back to the other song. We were talking about this one on the way to Disneyland one day.
Yeah.
No, the song that I'm about to play. We were talking about this one on the way to Disneyland one day because it was playing and you couldn't tell what it was, so I had to sing it for you. What? The video's not available. No, it wasn't that one.
No, I know, but that was only 1 second and I can name it.
What is it?
It's Give a Little Whistle from Pinocchio.
Yes.
I mean, Buzz Lightyear, Give a Little Whistle. Just to let you know, we didn't get to meet Buzz Lightyear in Disneyland, so... Oh, and speaking of Disneyland, I'm going to make another video with Natalie, and we're going to be sharing all of our experiences of our first trip to Disneyland. I am so sorry about the sliding, by the way. Oh my god, it's so bad. But we're going to be sharing our stories, our favorite stories, and... our autograph books and all the things that we got when we were in Disneyland and in Universal. But those are going to be two different videos. So we're going to do one about Universal and one about Disneyland. We'll show you all of our pins from Disneyland and all of the things we got.
All the pins we already had.
All the pins we already had, which, by the way, I stole yours and put them in my room.
Colleen!
Is
that why my Mickey was missing?
I didn't think you would notice. But yes.
Not everywhere one day.
Sorry.
Here. All these great songs are like, frick you.
We could just bring the CDs upstairs, but like.
Oh, yeah.
I want to. Oh. Oh, I'm the king of the swingers. Oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top.
I want to be like you.
Don't tell me the... Okay, that is cheating. She can't do that.
I want to be like you, or in quotations, the monkey song.
Yeah, but you can't tell me that. I have to figure it out on my own.
You didn't say Buzz Lightyear either.
Yeah, but that's because you told me it before I could figure it out.
Okay, whatever. Let's do a different one.
Oh my god. Buzz Lightyear, you got a friend in me from Toy Story.
Yeah.
And that song was actually in the credits.
Oh, I love this song. Oh, wait.
Oh.
Wait, did you hear it?
Yes. I don't think the video heard it, though.
Wait.
I listen to this song a lot. Okay, pause it.
What is it?
Buzz Lightyear, On My Way from Brother Bear. One of my favorite Disney movies, by the way.
Just listen to this song. It's... If you haven't seen...
If you haven't seen the Brother Bear movies,
oh my god, you have to watch them. You are literally missing out because it is such a good series.
I literally want to name one of my kids Kenai.
I want to name one of my kids Coda.
Right?
Like, seriously?
Okay, I honestly love Disney and Harry Potter so much that I want to name one of my kids after characters.
Yeah.
So.
Tell everybody I'm on my way. New friends and new places to see. With blue skies ahead, yes, I'm on my way. And there's nowhere else that I'd rather be.
Okay, that's enough.
The cute part is that one is Phil Collins, but in the movie, when they're traveling through the movie, Coda is singing that song and he's like marching along through like. And running around. Oh my gosh, it's so cute.
Here.
Oh! Buzz Lightyear. Life is a highway from Cars.
Yep.
You guys see how good I am? How many points do I have? Like 6 now?
I don't know. Oh, I love this song.
What is wrong with my playlist? Is this...
I don't know, but it's saying Strangers Like Me from Tarzan is not available.
Oh.
How about this one?
Oh! Oh! Buzz Lightyear. Reflection from Mulan.
Yeah. How do you know that one so fast? I would never have guessed that
because
one.
Because it goes... Ooh, do, 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 do. do 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 do. And then I. And I remembered it because I was like really upset when I was like confused about why Reflection, that song, had an intro. Ooh, and so I learned songs. It because.
Theme songs, let's see.
There's only like 4 videos. But. Oh! Buzz Lightyear, the Incredibles theme song.
How'd you get that so fast?
I love that theme song so much.
Oh. I love this song. I love this movie.
Keep playing.
It's a good movie. We watched it in math one day.
Oh! Buzz Lightyear, is this the Up theme song? This isn't the Up theme song?
It sounds like Up, but it's not. Think of,
No, is this the theme song for Lady and the Tramp?
No. It's French, though.
Is it the Aristocats? Oh, Buzz Lightyear, it's Ratatouille.
Yes. I love that song. You'll get this one.
I love Ratatouille. If you guys haven't seen Ratatouille. Oh, Buzz Lightyear, Monsters, Inc.
Yeah, I knew you'd get that one.
If you guys can't tell, we are. If you guys can't tell yet, we were raised on Disney.
Oh yes.
So.
Very much so.
So we were both super excited. Okay, I have to tell you guys a story.
Okay, don't.
Okay, we can't. No, I can't because we have to save that for the other video. Okay.
Okay. Here we go. We're doing this right now. You don't. You're getting sidetracked.
But I love Disney.
I know. Just listen.
Okay.
Give you 3 seconds.
Oh, come on. Oh!
What?
Buzz Lightyear, that's the Nemo theme song.
Yeah.
I honestly, that song is so sad, and I am so scared to watch that movie now, but for some reason, I love that song. Because for some reason, my brain is like, I have never heard a song like that before. And it's so weird because, honestly, I haven't. You guys, you can love, like, R&B and, like, you can love Drake and Fetty Wap and, like, CeeLo Green and Bruno Mars or whatever. But if you don't have Disney songs, if you don't have Disney in your life is not complete. Like, if you don't listen to Disney music, then you need to. Because I listen to Disney music on a daily basis, you guys.
I found a really good song. Okay. I found a really good song. Okay, ready? We listen to this all the time when we were kids.
Oh, God.
What a wonderful time we've had.
Oh, I love this song so much. I can't remember the name. But it's all the princesses singing together. And dreams will last forever, right?
If you can dream. Wait, no, that's not.
If you can dream. Yeah. Okay. I know what song I'm going to be singing for.
On a star is coming true. I feel like that's from high school, though.
No, it's not. No, that's not. You know, High School Musical and Camp Rock is also Disney.
Yeah.
So if you find those playlists somewhere in there, you can play those too.
Oh.
Oh! Buzz Lightyear. That's Can't Wait to Be King. I just can't wait to be king from Lion King.
Cute little fella, huh? He'll be listening for you to sing out. So let's drop in on some really swinging.
Oh, this is one of the old ones. Oh, oh! That's just lyrics from the... That's just commentary from the dialogue from the movie. This is one of my favorites. Buzz Lightyear, everybody wants to be a cat from Aristocats. This is my theme song, you guys, because I technically want... I technically... Like, Aristocats is one of our favorites. Be a cat. Like, when me and my sister went over to my grandma's house, two things we would always watch on VHS. Aristocats and Main Street Electrical Parade. Every single time we would watch Main Street Electrical Parade.
Everybody wants to be a cat.
Makes you wish you were born every time it plays. Oh, we're rinky tinky tinky.
Oh, we're rinky tinky. Get out, I hate you.
My jam. Okay. Is that Professor Von Drake?
Just listen. What's that song?
That's the Tigger song.
Yeah, but Professor Von Drake got in the beginning being annoying.
How was Professor Von Drake in there?
I don't know. Don't question it.
I was so confused.
Oh, I love Dolphin Tale. Is Dolphin Tale Disney?
Mm-mm.
Frick. Oh, I know this one is, though. This movie. Nobody, for some reason, nobody knows about this movie, and it kills me. Like, I'm so mad that nobody knows about this song.
Oh my God. Okay.
What is it?
This is like one of my favorite songs. This is from Enchanted. I know that.
How? Okay, just guess. You don't have to hum it. Just guess. Yes.
So, oh no, close from Enchanted.
It's so close.
So close from Enchanted. Me and my sister.
It warms my heart.
Seriously though, this is one of our songs that we used to, when we used to play dress up and princesses when we were younger. This is one of the songs we always used to waltz to. If you guys haven't seen Enchanted,
oh my God, you're missing out.
I didn't know Amy Adams could sing until I watched this movie. I didn't even know who Amy Adams was until I watched this movie.
Yeah, but seriously, if you haven't seen Enchanted or the Brother Bear series, you are literally missing out on Disney magic. Because those two movies, three movies, there's Brother Bear and Brother Bear 2. You are literally missing out because those are so good.
But I haven't seen a lot of these movies in forever, like Tangled. Rapunzel's one of my favorite princesses, and I haven't seen Tangled in forever. But, like, I think we need to have a Disney movie marathon tonight.
Yes. Okay, I love this song. You choreographed a dance for me to
this song. Oh.
Stupid! Ad!
Buzz Lightyear.
What?
Is it Colors of the Wind?
No.
Oh, Buzz Lightyear. It's from Enchanted.
It's still from Enchanted. I'm doing Enchanted.
In Bethany, where love is keen,
when boy meets girl,
here's what they say.
Yeah! When the moon hits your
eyes. Oh, Amore. Is it, that's what it's called?
That's Amore is what it's called.
That's Amore from Enchanted. They play this song when they're eating pizza at the restaurant. Like score songs, however, I might not know the name of. Ever Ever After by Carrie Underwood. From Enchanted.
Mm-hmm.
whenever we played games when we were little with dress up, that was like we would have a dress up room, like a what? Like a store. Yeah. And you would be one of the customers, or I would be one of the customers, and we put like curtains in the room, there was a dressing room and there's a store, and we'd lay out all these dresses.
I remember one time when we did that, and I put on the Princess Aurora dress, and you pretended to be the guy, and we danced to So Close Together.
Oh my god, that was amazing. And like, ever, ever after, and then we, like, the curtains would be so that you could, like, go through them, like, push them to the side, and we would be like, ever, ever after, because you can't not spin while listening to that song. Storybook endings, fairy tales come in true. Like, this song, this played when, Giselle and, what's her name?
The little girl.
Went shopping for her dress for the ball.
Yeah. And it played at the end.
And there's a music video for it.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let's do one more song.
From Enchanted?
No, from anything. Okay. And then I think we're going to end this video because I don't know if people want to watch 27 minutes of this.
Okay. I want to do... let's do credits. Oh, really? Oh, okay. Let's see if we can get this one.
Oh. This is the Wally credits. Oh. This is one of my favorite songs. This is the Nemo credits.
Yeah.
See, there's only two videos in it, and I remember the both videos, so...
Let's do this, even though it's not Disney.
Once upon a time...
Oh. Into the Woods prologue song. Yeah. Steps of the Palace.
Yep.
Into the Woods. Sung by Anna Kendrick. I think now
he's so hot.
Chris Pine?
No, the other guy, Billy Magnussen or whatever.
Oh, so yeah.
The other prince?
The cute one? Oh, I thought you were talking about the little guy that plays Jack.
Oh, he's hot.
No, little guy that plays Jack, fun fact, I thought I recognized him when we watched the movie.
Yeah.
He was in Les Mis, 25th. Yeah. Anniversary with Jean Valjean. So, that's just the character. I meant Alfie Beau.
Yeah, no, but.
And Nick Jonas was in that too, yes, by the way.
Yes.
Nick Jonas was in the 25th anniversary version of live on stage Les Mis with Alfie Beau and that adorable little kid that I'm following on Instagram. Okay, let's go. I am so excited and so happy that you guys tuned in today.
Mom's here.
This is a really long video. But
seriously, if you haven't seen Les Mis, you're also missing out, even though it's not Disney.
Yeah, you guys. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. I know it was super long, and I'm so sorry about that. But I hope you enjoyed our rambling and our fun and our Disney stuff. So, I'll see you guys all later. Love you all. And this is my sister,
hi,
Natalie. And see you all later. Bye!
Be weird.